Well, it's interesting because I think one of the first things that you realize pretty quickly is it takes 18 months or so to even understand the dynamics of what's going on around you. When you're in an environment that you're dealing with a lot of complex issues and you're dealing with 50 plus other elected officials, it's a very fluid and dynamic situation.